Birth control may no longer be free through your company's insurance plan. The Supreme Court recently ruled 7-2, saying if an employer has a, quote, sincere moral objection, it doesn't have to offer free birth control through insurance plans. Martha Stahl with Planned Parenthood of Montana says the ruling isn't right. The government estimates as many as 126,000 women could lose contraceptive coverage across the country.